What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Double A9 Skills, and welcome to the Rotafoot Champions RTG Edition, more like the Squad Battle Reward Edition. Today, we get to open up our rewards, and I think it's going to surprise a lot of people. See, last week, when we did the top 100, a lot of people were like, not a lot of people, 1% of the audience, let's be real with each other, was like, Skills, you only did that because you used $4, which went into a draft, which then you got Iniesta, and it's the only reason you got top 100. So I came back this week on a brand new account, a complete fresh account, no money put in, and ladies and gentlemen, we got top 100 again, but this time we did even better than last week. For example, let me show you. Well, not for example, first of all, this is the team that did it, the GOAT squad right here. Ladies and gentlemen, we packed Eric Bailly from a SBC that we earned money to do it. Eric Bailly, Luke Shaw. Eric Bailly and Luke Shaw only, I think we got him on like Thursday, right? So they were only with me for like Friday and Saturday or Saturday and Sunday of squad battles. They weren't here the whole time. The guys who carried me, man, Dembele, 51 games, 82 goals, 90 assists, and the boy Jelson Martins, 55 games, 84 goals, 54 assists. Ladies and gentlemen, these two guys together are unbelievable. This is the GOAT squad. This is the squad that not only got us top 100 in the world, but ladies and gentlemen, this team got us 13th in the world. 13th! When we had that $4 squad, remember when I used the $4 in the last account? I think we ended like 40th. Now, you know what's funny? Is my other account, the one that I used $4, after you guys said not to use as a Road to Glory, I open packs on it. So I have a team with Monty. I have a team with like a sweaty. I'll show you guys the team if you want to see it. If this video gets 15,000 likes tomorrow, I have rewards again. Top 100 on that account. I did it on two accounts, but on that account, I actually did worse with a better team. It's incredible. We get two jumbo packs. This is not our rewards. This is from us pre-ordering the game. So we get two jumbo packs. That's what happens when you get the Ronaldo edition. You get this, like, I think it's like once a week or once every 2 weeks, something like that. And a loan pack. We're at 63,000 coins from only playing two drafts, which we actually didn't really profit in the drafts. One, we played up to Division 7 online, up to Division 8 offline, and all squad battles got 60,000 coins. Enough talking. Let's see what the Portuguese League team did for us. Like I told you guys, 13th in the world in squad battles. It's big, bros. That's a big reward for a Road to Glory. That's a big reward for not putting anything in. For a Portuguese League team, it's a massive reward. 75,000 coins, two rare player packs, one jumbo player pack. Let's get it, man. These are massive. We're now at 138,000 coins. We're going to be able to build a nice team for our freaking first week of Road to Foot Champions, which starts, or Road to Weekend League, which starts next weekend. If you guys don't know, it's next weekend, bros. With all that being said, oh, I want to show you real quick before we jump into it. Is the reward still the same? Oh, they've updated. People are already playing. My other account with Lacasweti, SBC Mani, that account actually ended 43rd in the world. This account ended 13th. So if you want those rewards, big thumbs up. I'll bring those to you tomorrow. The jumbo packs. All right, this is confusing. The jumbo packs are rewards from whatchamacallit, from So the jumbo rare player pack and the two rare player packs, these are from the squad battles. So let's open up the jumbo packs that we got for pre-ordering first. Let's open these bad boys up first. Let's see if we get something out the pre-order packs. The first one, we're gonna get boards. That's not bad, man. We get boards right here. Oh, an inform! What the f- What? A striker inform? We'll take it. It's not- He's probably not gonna sell. Hey, but we'll take an inform, bros. I ain't mad at that. Out of pre-ordering the game, I am not mad at that at all, man. That's pretty chill right there. Incredible, man. Absolutely incredible. If you guys don't know, the reason I even pre-ordered on this account, because I wasn't even going to pre-order on this account. I had to pre-order on this account. Otherwise, I couldn't have given you guys the content when I gave it to you. Because if you pre-order the game, then you got to play it on the 26th. If not, you had to wait till the 29th. And then the Road to Foot Champions, we wouldn't have been able to play squad battles and stuff like that. So we'll go ahead and sell my boy, Marco Silva, who's actually our manager as well. He's the one who got us 13th in the world, bro. All right, let's open up the next jumbo pack. And then we're going to get into the rewards. We're not into the rewards yet. Yo, 130,000 coins. We're going to have a... no borders. We're going to have a hopefully a good time putting together a nice team for Foot Champions. What do we get here? Italian. Hey, Giovinco. I'm not mad at that, yo. I'm not mad at that. You know, I could use him as a super sub for the weekend league. I might use him as a super sub depending on what his price is. Let's check it out, man. Again, these packs are just from pre-ordering the game. 1,400. I might actually keep him around. We'll see how that all goes. Contract cards. Give us fitness cards, baby. Ah, no fitness. It's okay. All right, you can't win them all, can you? That's a pretty cool looking kit, isn't it? That kit's pretty sexy, bros. Yeah, I might wear that. That's actually pretty awesome. That's a nice kit. I'm gonna wear that. All right, bro. So now let's jump into the rewards. And also after the rewards, I am going to show you guys how I did it. The goals, the way I play against Legendary, because I do it all against Legendary. Wait, this is the last thing from the pre-order, which is just the Team of the Week pack. I'm just going to hit OK. It's a lone player, a Team of the Week player. I just hit OK. And it's the same guy we already packed. It's the same guy we already packed. Come on, man. That's terrible. All right, bros. Here it is. Our rewards. We got 13th in the world. Rare player pack first. Let's see what we get, man. Let's hope for greatness, man. Let's hope for big stuff. Great. Give us greatness, EA, please. We worked hard for these. We get borders. That's pretty chill. We're going to get borders. It's an inform. It's going to be the same one. It's Brazilian. Who is this? Striker Brazilian? Who's that? Who's that? Is that Love? Oh, it's Love. Okay, we get the boy Love. I don't know if he sells for anything, but we get the Brazilian Love, man. Again, I'm not mad. I can't be mad at that. We got 13th in the world, and we get the boy Love. I'm not mad at that. What's he selling for? 15K, okay. 10K, it looked like. We also get Lamella. I'm going to sell everything, bros. Porto Striker, I might keep him around because we have a Portuguese League team. I feel like that Vidal right there could sell for a lot. A Spanish right back from the BBVA with a lot of pace. Nah, he only goes for like 1,000. Either way, bros, we're gonna list everything probably. Let's just go ahead and list everything. So that pack wasn't great, but it wasn't inform, so we can't complain, bros. We got an inform. We're not gonna complain. Let's jump into the second one. And again, I'm gonna show you guys the gameplay, exactly how I did it, what I did with the Road to Glory. Oh, we got borders again. I'm afraid to look, man. I'm actually afraid. It's inform again! Another inform. Who's this one? A striker from the Netherlands? Is this? But no! He's not gonna sell, is he? Hey, you know what? 83 pace, 86 shooting, 80 passing, 80 dribbling, 81 physical. That's not bad. That's not bad, EA. I like what you're doing to me. I like what you're doing to me. What else is in there? Ooh, BPL center back. EPL center back. I always say BPL. Yo, 16K. I'm not mad at that neither. We could actually keep him around because we already have Eric Bailly. But it is 16K. How much does that inform sell for? Hold on, chill. Are we making some moolah? 14K? I ain't mad, EA. What's this guy selling for? I ain't mad, EA. Hold on, chill. Hey, nah, that one's not too gravy. Hey, but hey, you know what? I'm not mad, dude. Striker? EPL? Could sell. I'm not mad because, you know, it's all offline. All we did was put time into it. Last pack, man. We're already 138,000 coins. We've gotten 3 informs in this video already. Nothing big, but hey, let's get it, man. Last one, man. Let's see what's popping. At least give us borders, man. Give us borders, please. Yeah, a one to watch would be sexy. It's borders. It's not a one to watch. It's a regular gold card. What's it gonna be? It's German. It's a left wing from PSG. Ooh, Draxler. Yo, does he sell? Maybe Draxler sells. Yo, that could be big. That could be big. That could be big. That could be big. What else is in there? I don't know if I see anything else that sells. I don't know. Antonio might sell. Hold on, chill. Draxler, you selling, baby? What's your price? 4K, 5K? Yo, it's not bad. I'm not going to lie to anybody. That's not horrible. It's not the best, but it's not. Yo, I ain't mad. Let's just go ahead and say that I'm not mad. So I'm going to list Draxler. Just because, let's be honest with each other, I'm not going to use him. There's no way I use Draxler. There's just no way. So I am going to list him up. I might list him now, actually. I'm going to list everything. What I might do, bros, is list everything, wait an hour, and then continue this commentary so I could tell you guys exactly what sold and how much coins we're at. I'm not going to waste any coins yet until I know exactly, you know, how much we have and how much we could waste on the team. Look at that, 10K right there on Antonio. That's pretty big right there. 4-star weak foot, 4-star skill at 85 pace in the EPL. And then a left back from France, 3K, plays for Barca, about 2-3K. Hey, ain't bad, man. Let's go ahead and list everything up, and then I'll be back to show you guys gameplay and how much everything sold for. So I'm not mad. It ain't the best, but again, it ain't the worst. We got 75,000 coins, bro. I'm happy with that. And we got 3 informs. Let's just hope everything sells. And we did pretty all right, man. We didn't do nothing crazy, but we did all right. 13th in the world. We'll take that. So this is it, man. This is the reason we absolutely tried our best in squad battles. This was the reason we went ham on squad battles, was to see if we could generate enough coins to go into Foot Champions with a good team. Now, we've done pretty well up to this point. Before squad battles, we were at 60,000 coins. We did a few SBCs, which got us the Liverpool goalkeeper, got us Eric Bailly, who's definitely going into Foot Champions with us, Luke Shaw, who's definitely going into Foot Champions with us, and the boy Henderson from Liverpool, who is definitely going into Foot Champions with us. Now, we opened up our packs, we sold a few things, and we are up to 164,000 coins. A few mistakes were made. For example, 1.2 for Draxler is so low. 4,000 coins for Paulinho, a bit low. We did get a bunch of money on Antonio. He sold for like 8,000, but I messed up, guys. I should have put a buyout on these cards because open bid, it's not good, especially it was late at night when I listed them. It's still late at night, so a lot of people weren't up to have bidding wars. I messed up completely. I should have put buyouts. I would have made more money. Either way, my three informs yet haven't even sold. We're at 165,000 coins. We have to sell Love. We have the Netherlands dude, the Colombian dude. I might discard them just to get like 30,000 coins quickly. I want to put the strongest team I could put together to go into Foot Champions. The first time we got top 100 on last year's Road to Glory was with a basic team with like Ronaldo and Anthony Martial and Walcott. It was a very basic team. We're trying to put the best basic team we can together. Now, with all that being said, I end up taking Rudiger, I believe that's how you say his name, off of the transfer list. And the reason I did this, bros, was because he could actually be going into the weekend league with us. He looks pretty good. He looks like he has a lot of pace on him, but it's either going to be him and Eric Bailly or him and Eric Bailly and Smaldini, and I'll sell Rudiger. I'm not really sure yet who the center back is, but we have six spots that we must fill in for the EPL, and I'm gonna fill them in wisely, and in the next episode, you guys will see the investment in the team I'm going to use, so stay tuned for the next episode, and maybe I'll try to qualify for Foot Champions in the next episode as well. We'll see how it all plays out, but in the next episode, you guys will see what I do with my money and what team I buy to go into Foot Champions, bros. All right, now I'm gonna show you some gameplay from the weekend, not for the weekend league, but the squad battles. This was the last set of games. I want to show you guys this because I wanted to all week I was stressing the importance of this mode, squad battles. A lot of people like, Skills, I can't deal with offline, it's trash. I know, it's boring, it's not fun, but look at what we have now. We have almost 200,000 coins. We'll definitely have over 200,000 coins once we sell everything and discard those informs or sell them. And that's what was the point of this. It's not fun, it's not amazing, it's not this awesome mode. I find it fun because I like the grind of having to log on to a game. It's the reason why I like the World of Warcraft. There's a reason why I like Diablo. It gives you a reason to log on to the game. But with all that being said, bros, pretty much my tactic going in is win first. That's how I think about squad battles, is just win, all right? I know if you score 5 goals, don't suffer no goals. Shoot 10 times, get 10. All right, the way you get the most points at a legendary is win 5-0, get 10 shots on target, win as many corners as possible, and also hold possession, like have more possession than your opponents. Bang, if you could do all that, you'll get like 2,800 points, which is mad. But for me, I don't think about that when I go in. I think about winning first, because getting the 2,000 points guaranteed for winning the game is what's most important to me. Once I'm up in and I'm up 2-0, 3-0, whatever, that's when I start really going for it. All right, let's play defense. Let's not suffer goals. Let's try to get as many goals as possible. Let's get as many shots. Let's try to win as many corners. Let's hold possession. Let's do what we got to do to win 5-0. And that's how it kind of plays out. I kind of try to average 2,500 squad battle points every single game I go into. As you can see, that game right there, I just showed the end of it to show you I got 2,700, and that's how that set ended. I reset the set. This is the last 4 games. You could see I was at 101,000 squad battle points, which is nuts. And this is my new set. This is a very easy team I got matched up against, but the very easy teams are the teams that usually give me the most trouble. But I score sweaties, I do cutbacks, I just smacked the mic, I'm sorry, I do cutbacks, I do sweaties, I go ultra defensive, I'll go park the bus if I'm up 5-0, and I'll hold the ball in the corner. I do whatever I got to do to make sure I have the most squad battle points and I'm not giving away stupid goals that's going to make me lose points. The first goal you concede, I think you lose like 100 or 200 points, and every goal after that you lose 20 points, I think it is. I don't know the exact math to everything, but do your best in squad battles because all this is going to help us get better to get into Foot Champions. One thing I really want to show guys, man, that I know a lot of people out there were very upset when I used that $4, but I wanted to show you guys, man, that the $4, it was irrelevant. It doesn't really matter about $4. See right here, I went 5-0. I only got 9 shots on target, but that was enough to get us 2,700 points. That's big, bros. If you can get to over 2,500 points, that's big. But anyways, as I was saying, bros, like the $4 was irrelevant. I wanted to do this series to show you guys how to get stuff quickly, how to have fun with the game, and how to have a team without buying, you know, without wasting money ever. My biggest thing now is, one thing I did want to do, and one thing I still will offer you guys later in the game, once Team of the Year comes out, and Team of the Season and stuff, on this account, do you eventually want to add some FIFA points for us to maybe open packs later on down the line? You can already see the Road to Glory is in an unbelievable place. It's absolutely fantastic. But I wanted to do a thing where, like, if I gave you a target of likes to hit and you guys hit that like target, we could open up the promos that are out that day during Team of the Year or whatever. But that's something for later. I just wanted to try to give you guys, there's a lot of people doing Road to Glories on YouTube. I want to keep the series fresh, good content, and fun content to watch. And as you guys can see, once we get into Foot Champions and stuff like that, I've already, like, we've shown the roots already. We're showing what we could do. And now, we don't need the FIFA points. The FIFA points would only be fun to open packs. I honestly don't think we need FIFA points ever in this series, and I don't think we're going to do it. The only reason I'm bringing it up is because I want to keep it fresh the entire year for you guys to make sure the content's awesome. But that's how I did squad battles. That's how I got up to 100 and pretty much 70,000 coins. I'll probably have 200,000 coins once everything sells. And that's kind of where we placed, man. It was 13th in the world on the Road to Glory, 43rd on the world with my other team, which was a big team, which is crazy to even think of. And that's how we got all the money we got. So as you can see here, I had 62,000 coins before we had all the packs and stuff, and then we really flew up after that. Bros, follow these steps I'm giving you. I know not everyone can get top 100, and that's fine, yo. Gold one rewards are good. Elite rewards are good. All these rewards are good, and it doesn't matter what you get. The thing is this, people are tweeting me. Someone tweeted me a Hazard out of gold three rewards, bros. Someone tweeted me a Lukaku out of elite three rewards. It doesn't matter where you finish. It just matters on your luck. I got top 100, 13th in the world, and our best player was Draxler. Really think about that for a second. That's actually terrible luck. So you could be someone that just ends in gold, ends in elite, ends anywhere, and you'll be able to legitimately maybe possibly pop something crazy out of your packs, because packs are all luck, bro. You don't need the 100,000 packs. You don't need the 50K. It doesn't matter what pack you open up. It's all about luck and it's all about you. So just perform to the best of your ability. Don't try to copy what I'm doing or any other YouTuber. Just follow the steps that we're giving you, and hopefully it's enough for you to have success as well. Boya Nation, I want to thank you guys so much for the love and support you have been giving this channel since FIFA 18 has come out and even FIFA 17. You guys have been absolutely awesome. I hope I can help people get better at the game and get to be able to get to where I'm at and not have to put coins in and be able to have the teams that they dream and want to play with. So that's the whole point of this series, for everybody to have fun. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Big old thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe. I love your faces. If you want to watch Career Mode, that's down below to my second channel. Go check out Career Mode over there and other FIFA videos and vlogs. It's awesome. Go subscribe, turn your bell on, and I'm gonna catch you guys soon, man. Thank you so much for watching. I'm your boy Skills. I love your faces. Booyah, we out. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy AA9 Skills, and welcome back to the Rotafoot Champions RTG edition. Let's call it the draft edition. I'm gonna actually I'm gonna take a chance, man. I'm nervous as hell, because when you take a chance like this, man, it could pay off or it could backfire. We're at 47,000 coins. We're all caught up, man. I've showed you guys everything I've done on this account. As you can see, Roy Patricio sold. We sold some things. We still got a lot to sell. These are players that we either invested in from the money thing that you guys saw me, the mistake I made, or it's players that we've packed through SBCs or through the draft. Now, we got 47,000 coins, okay? We are now in Division 7 online when it comes to SBC squad battles. We're no longer in top 100 because we have a new set of four games that have just opened up. I'm not going to play them yet. We were 17th in the world, but right now we're going to just relax, not worry about those games yet. Right now we're going to worry about a draft. Also, offline, where am I in divisions? We're in Division 8 with 3 points. Offline and online, we are in Division 7. So,